And here's the loadout and the gunsmith that I use. For respawns, I use the disabled perk. Light machine guns have greater impact than other weapons, so that's inducing flinch in an opponent, combined with disabled, really, really helpful and countermeasures the fact that these light machine guns can be a lot slower. I also have this loadout here for search and destroy, this gunsmith right here. Slightly different in that have the monolithic suppressor just for a boost in range. I have previously had FMJ on for wallbanging, but I have other options if I get a map where I know I can hide away and bang walls a lot. So this is my favorite gun at the moment, and I would say it's like a more aggressive Holger. Enjoy.
Thank you.